Hey, my beautiful Aries. Welcome to Swift Intuitions. If this is your first time on my channel, please like and subscribe. Hit that notification button if anything resonates. But if this is not your first time on my channel, welcome back, family. So we're going to get into this daily reading. It's what Spirit wants you to know right now. Before we get started, Most High right now, I ask you to watch over, protect our Aries. I thank you for their life and their purpose. Anything that they need to remove, any distractions, any holdups, any non-moving ships, we ask you right now to let it be uprooted and destroyed. Victory is our portion. We walk in and we receive it. It is so. All right, collective. Beautiful Aries Spirit, what is it that our Aries should know at this time? All right, Aries, the first thing we have is cassette, outdated thinking, conditioning, replaying events over in your head. So right now, Spirit is saying that there could be something where you are starting to see a different perspective on a situation. It could have been something that you've been through in your past, and now you're starting to see it in a new type of light. It's like if something happened and now you're starting to see the hitting lessons within that lesson. And if it's something that you need to change your perspective on a certain situation, or it's like you starting to realize, you're starting to see something at a higher level, at a higher dimension. Next thing we have is clock, need time, take time to heal in cycles. I feel like right now Spirit is saying that you might want to move into something that you need to change your perspective on, but at the same time, Spirit says that you need to take time to heal right now. You could have went through a heartbreak or a heart pain. It could have been recently, or it could have been a while back, but it's something that you haven't healed from. And Spirit says, after you complete this cycle of healing, then will you be able to progress to something new. Also, we have twin flame, yin yang balance. So you could be dealing with your spiritual counterpart, and at this time, maybe your twin flame could have hurt you. Maybe you need more time before you solely come into a union. But Spirit is saying that right now, I feel like there's a connection that you are connected to, and it's like you may feel, because this is your twin flame, that you have to endure the pain or whatever the hurt that comes in. I don't feel that you could be giving yourself, you're not giving yourself enough time to solely heal. And the truth is that this is one of those twin flame connections. Spirit says you must be aware of yourself first. You must be whole by yourself, no dependent energies. And if you're allowing something or someone to misuse you, then that shows the lack of love that you are showing for yourself. So right now, Spirit is saying that you need to focus on yourself, and in time, when things are supposed to be, then they will be. We have healing heart, healing from a heartbreak, freedom of toxic relationship. Spirit says right now, you could be in contact with somebody that you're very spiritually connected to, and it's like that something keeps hurting you. It's because you're allowing something or someone to continue to take you through a cycle, and Spirit says you need time to heal. Right now, with the sunglasses, this person is watching you heal. This person is watching your movement. Somebody is watching you, collective. I feel like they're so focused on you, they're not focusing on their true self. This person could wear glasses a lot, and this could be a divine mate that is kind of off and on. It's like they high and cold and in and out. You know, Spirit says it's time for you to break away from that. And then we have I like you, romance is blooming. I feel like if this person has been gone from you, like if they've been gaslighting you, Aries, I feel like they're coming back to they probably are coming back to love bomb you. Like, this person is in and out, so that's what keeps you hurt. This is a cycle that you could be going through with them again and again. Spirit says it's time to let that go. They're coming back in to love bomb you because you're probably taking time to heal, and now since they want some more of your energy, they could be coming back. Aries, messages of love and light. Spirit, what is the twin flame? What is this twin flame energy, Spirit? I'm up to no good. Don't trust me. This twin flame energy is your counterpart that hasn't really taken full responsibility in the connection that is. So it's like this person is leaving you out in the cold. It's because you have not set up healthy boundaries. You are the person that's going to change this person's mind, but you have to love yourself. Then we have I'm watching you. This person is watching you. This person has not stopped watching you. And I feel like because they feel you're pulling back your energy right now, they're about to come in and start love bombing you. This person could be dealing with a karmic snake, somebody that is deceitful, deceptive. And that's another reason why they're giving you off that same type of energy with the sunglasses. Clearly they watching you. Have two watching cards, and then they watch you. Says basically like they wanted you to feel their pain, because this is something, the childhood thing, that it's like a I grew up around pain, so everybody around me has to hurt unless they hurting me type of shit. And then we have looking like a bag of money. So this person's watching you glow up. They're watching you look good. They're watching all these things, and they want you to know you're looking like a snack. Also with this dragonfly, be lighthearted, find out things. I feel like there's going to be some secrets that you're going to find out about things that happened in the past or that could be currently happening. Spirit says it's time for you to release this, move on, so that greater things could come. All right, Aries, that's your reading. I love you. Love yourself. If you want a personal reading, or if you want to donate to this channel, that information will be in the description below. Blessings.